Sorry, you mind running that by me again? I must have had a chunk of brimstone wedged in my ear or something.
Then read my lips. Forget it.
Meg, 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 my sweet, deluded little minion.
Aren't we forgetting one teensy-weensy but ever so crucial little tiny detail?
I own you! Oh, I got another horn here. That kid's gonna be doing laps for a month.
If I say sing, you say, hey, name that tune. If I say I want Wonder Boy's head on a platter, you say...
medium or well done.
Oh, I knew that dame was trouble. This is gonna break the kid's heart.
I'll work on that.
I'm sorry. Hear that sound? It's the sound of your freedom. Fluttering out the window forever.
I don't care. I'm not going to help you hurt him.
I can't believe you're getting so worked up about some guy.
This one is different. He's honest and he's sweet.
Please.
He would never do anything to hurt me.
He's a guy.
Besides, oh, oneness. You can't beat him. He has no weaknesses. He's gonna...
I think he does, Meg. I truly think he does.